Have you heard about the big strong man? Well, he lived in a caravan. Have you heard about the Jeffrey Johnson fight? Oh Lord, what a hell of a fight. Well, you can take all the heavyweights you got.
What you got?
Well, a lad who can bet the whole lot.
Yeah.
Well, he used to work here by the keg, sir. And he's gonna fight Conor McGregor. That was my brother, Sylvest.
What's he got?
Well, a row of 40 medals on his chest, big chest. He killed 50 madmen in the West. He knows no rest, big man.
Hell's fire.
Don't push,
just shove.
Plenty of room for you and me.
He's got an arm,
huh, like a leg.
A lady's leg!
And a punch that would sink a battleship, big ship. Well, it takes all the army and the navy to bump the wind up Sylvest. Well, he thought he'd take a trip to Italy.
Whoop.
And he thought that he'd go by sea.
What did he do?
Well, he jumped off the harbour in New York,
yeah. Yeah.
And he swam like a man made of cork. Well, and he saw the Lusitania in distress.
What did he do?
Well, he put the Lusitania on his chest.
Big chest.
He drank all the water in the sea. And he walked all the way to Italy. That was my brother,
yeah,
Sylvest.
What's he got?
Well, a row of 40 medals on his chest.
Big chest.
He killed 50 madmen in the West. He knows no rest, big man.
Hell's fire.
Don't push,
just shove.
Plenty of room for you and me. He's got an arm,
hoop,
like a leg,
a lady's leg.
And a punch that would sink a battleship. Big ship. Well, it takes all the army and the navy to put the wind up Sylvest.
What's he got?
Well, a row of 40 medals on his chest.
Big chest.
He killed 50 madmen in the West. He knows no rest, big man.
Hell's fire.
Don't push,
just shove.
Plenty of room for you and me. He's got an arm,
huh,
like a leg,
a lady's leg.
And a punch that would sink a battleship.
Big ship.
Well, it takes all the army and the navy to put the wind up Sylvest.
Right.
Yeah. Well, he thought he'd take a trip to old Japan. And they brought out the whole brass band. Like a lad, sure, he bent the whole lot. And he played every instrument they've got. And now the old church bells will ring.
Hell's bells!
The old church choir will sing.
Hell's fire!
They all turned out to say farewell to my big brother Sylvest. That was my brother,
yeah.
Sylvest,
what's he got?
Well, a row of 40 medals on his chest.
Big chest!
I'd help up the madman in the West. Hey, there's no rest, big man.
Hell's fire!
Don't push,
just shove.
Plenty of room for you and me. He's got an arm,
huh,
like a leg,
a lady's leg.
And a punch that would sink a battleship.
Big ship.
Well, it takes all the army and the navy to take the ball off George Best. Oh, it takes all the army and the navy to slap the jaw off.
How do you wish?
Oh, it takes all the army and the navy.
My brother Sylvest!
Yes!
It's the best. Nice one.
Yeah, best.
Think I got it in
great.
The old take one?
Well done. Fair play to you, Dave.